We spend more time with the people we work with than often our family or our friends. And yet, how do they get to know us? Trial and error through conversation. How we respond to their communication and how there is this interaction between both of us when actions occur. Wouldn't it be easier just to have a user guide on the people you work with? Or wouldn't it be easier if you could give a user guide to all of your staff? Welcome to Free Minutes for Your Fitness Biz with me, JT from Active Management. Today I'm going to give you some actionable tips around building a stronger relationship with your team. It's interesting that many CEOs really understand that for their staff to get an understanding of how they want them to operate, the staff need to understand about the CEO. So one such CEO, Ivar Krughog, who is the CEO of Questback, he put together a user guide, a manual, a system for people to understand him. And this went one step further with a lady by the name of Abby Falick, who's the CEO of Global Citizen, and she suggested that there are six sections to your user guide. Six sections to your user guide. And I love these six. I think you will find these particularly informative and useful. What is my style? What do I value? What do I not have patience for? How best to communicate with me? How to help me? What people misunderstand about me? Let me give you those six again. My style, what I value, what I don't have patience for, how to best communicate with me, how to help me, what people misunderstand about me. If you can put this in a document with five or six dot points below each of those 6 points, give that to every staff member, all of a sudden now, the staff seem to know you better. They know how to respond to you. They know how to communicate with you. They can collaborate with you. They can be creative with you. This honesty opens up the vulnerability between you and your staff. But the reality is this, the better that we know each other, the easier it is to navigate that conflict, the easier it is to empathize, critique, share, and even praise each other. Thanks for watching 3 Minutes for Your Fitness Biz with me, JT from Active Management, and I want to see you in our Active Management community. So head across for more business tips to activemgmt.com.au/membership options.